Hello mga ka-trending, welcome back to ZK Trend. Latest kaganapan naman tayo para kina Donnie Pangilinan at Belle Mariano. Bukas na nga ang ika-episode 10 ng He's Into Her, kung saan nga magaganap din ang Berkada Hangout. May surprise guest umano ang Berkada Hangout bukas ng gabi. Kung titingnan ang larawan ay sina Donnie at Belle talaga ito. Ngunit paano magiging guest, bida naman sina Donnie at Belle. Kaya naman mga babs, ito ang ating aabangan bukas ng gabi. Samantala, pati naman si Donnie na nag-golf kasama nga ang kanyang Papa Anthony at kanyang baby girl na si Solana. Habang si Belle naman ay spotted rin at tila nasa bangko ito. Ayon naman kay Derek Cathy, ay marami umanong ganap ngayon ang Don Belle. Kaya umano, hindi niya ma-invite sa kanyang live dahil sobrang busy ito. Kung matatandaan nga, ay may gagawing short film sina Donnie at Belle, movie at syempre teleserye.
Opo, pasensya na. Kaya tingnan nyo, bihira rin sila mag-live, di ba? Marami po silang ganaps. Kailan ba huling nag-live si Donnie? Kasi wala akong napabalita, ang nasisira ko mo lately.
So, ang kilig niya. So, it's something so refreshing. And then, of course, after that, we have this short film, no? That Donnie's gonna do with Belle Mariano, and this is going to be directed by Cathy Garcia Molina. This is a collaboration with the Hong Kong Tourism Board. And then, ang maganda doon na after that, it's going to be expanded into a full film feature, no?
Movie na talaga.
Yes, movie na with the direct Cathy and of course, Donnie and Belle. So, that's being developed now and we really are very, very excited. We're not ending there. Of course, we're also developing teleserye for them.